know if there's some a worker like that, just you. And the if they are saying that they want those people that want to give their life unto Jesus Christ, it is you that will still call on. You are saying that you are a worker. Why are you a worker?
No, don't let me.
I don't blame you.
Only
I blame your pastor.
Only Jesus got to Dalebi.
And he's the one that Jesus
This
is the prophet that sees vision to you that I pray. Because there is no salvation in you. If you have been saved, you must not be coming out with sinners.
You know what?
What are you looking for? So why are you working for God? What is the meaning of what
I said? I am a shepherd.
Go and tell your pastor, your prophet, tell him that you are yet to have
friends.
Just tell him that please let me be sitting in the congregation. Until I see myself that I have accepted Jesus, it is then that I will join the worker. That is reason that we cannot see the Spirit of God moving in the church and the midst of the workers in the church. Because they have mixed everything together. The Spirit of God is no longer moving at the time of God. When it is different kind of people that are entering in the work of God. What happened? When I joined the workers, after they interrogated me, I joined the workers. I was in
Lagos.
Good as you are in there,
when
they come into your mountain top, and just be going to your village, your hamlet like that, your eyes will not see rubbish. But if you should step into Lagos, that God should take me out of Lagos that you want to run to. That Lagos should
be.
If you want and vibrate in Lagos,
you
see the way you are vibrate in there. If you attempt to come to Lagos, that you want to come and be working in Lagos. Even any money that you, when you woke up at the same year at Fapdem Mountain, you begin your money devotion. But in Jesus' case, if you should open your eyes and then the money like that, it is then that you will be taking your part. You want to search for your
own.
Even the problem of Lagos has made me cold. The problem of Lagos has touched my life. What happened to me? I've already loose in the spirit. I've in the spirit. They do place me at the front of Baba Kumuni. The spirit of communication has sent to my life. The spirit of love has set in. If I should stand like Osha at the
front,
if I look at the head of the people, I will be lofty with my hands with people. Hear me very well. You will see that this is the son of the
mother.
The mother of my dressing is just as
heavy.
Even the way I talk and speak, even my kind of
teeth,
my face is so cold. I don't trust my face like you. This time I'm talking about, I have already cold. The moment I left the church, I'm out. Whenever I'm going back to my office, I'm
going to
tell my father. parents have already changed.
Yeah,
like those notorious
boys,
I began to use one
little
one. If an eye to more you in your presence.
Life,
I am working in deeper life.
Ha! Oh! Mama, Pada,
if I should go back to church, you will see me, I will be like an angel.
Mama,
I will join the stocky
pool.
My voice is forever
willing.
Like a child of God.
Just
listen to me. By the time
the
devil will now ruin my life to
die. Eka ti wa pe ni ore meji disi ni so me le me bariga.
After this rate is called ore meji there at bariga.
So resource it wa branch it wa.
Our own branch thing.
Case of resource it wa.
Then he said this is church.
Twitiri.
This is the main road.
Odikeji now.
Other side.
Ile aseroni.
That is prostitute's house.
Ara wa ro bombo lo.
The bomb fell into the fire. All these are my customers.
My wife was saucy.
I look for jobs.
My wife,
I look around.
Somebody can worry.
If I'm sad, I don't see anybody.
No, I want only a
shop. I just enter the prostitute's house. The prostitute's house there at the front of our shop.
I want a saucy look.
I will enter there.
I want more guilty to me.
All these ladies are for anybody.
I want my saucy to me.
The prostitute has filed up.
That's people who are to
do. Individuals have their room.
Remember the woman.
In the moment I enter.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello, brother. Koko Salewa.
A brother should come forth.
Brother Tony Asonio.
A brother with an action. A brother.
Brother. Nda.
Yes, that brother.
Your dad put that a kid that I'm like him.
You are not a prostitute.
Oh, no, then you can't be a prostitute.
God will not allow that spirit to set in you.
That's the woman.
If I enter there,
if I ever from Mikey, if you Mikey, then you let for her from company Mikey. That's the woman.
Moment I enter,
Mikey, that
I will treat her very well.
Oh, no, then you can't go for video.
Even she doesn't wear good dress.
I want to go for the final award.
Short dresses that she put on.
I want to go for your own.
Short dresses that show the nakedness.
No, but you live out of your security.
You just see her like that, your body will just
move. I'm not going to
go for more. Your magnet on her body will have already
come. Come here, dad.
Hear me very well.
Sorry, Bobo, you want to play here.
Both front and the back.
Bobo, thank you.
Fact that you are just made using for fashion. The one you wear under your skirt and your wrapper.
Yeah, are you think that? on the way in Dile.
It will be the word that already taken when you're on the way.
And yet it's on the way in Dile.
Women and ladies today, they don't put on underwear today. It is only price and they are set the way.
Oh, you think it is by here again?
Don't you see the devil have ruined your life?
I did not want to see you.
You now put on ties.
I want you to know what I'm doing.
It is the prostitute that has used the tight when I was here. The moment I said to my
The body is okay. I see the ball now.
Take it here.
Take I see the ball.
Yeah, the ball.
Hey! Hey! My wife will play ball with me again.
Now play the two ball.
I'm a good bamuda.
I will now tell her.
I bet make you to make I see you.
Hey, where you fucking
at? Hey, way! Hey, way! My wife won't buy the asset.
I will now start to put us on that prostitute.
Oh, she said, keep her life.
The worker is in my life.
He won't know, eh?
You too.
Where are you, she said?
Do you understand? You are a job of Fapdem
Covenant
Mountain. Do you know you see that Fapdem Covenant Mountain? Just hold your
head.
Devil is
ruining
your life. Looking for God.
Moral appeal as your that should belong to you.
We don't know the kind of things that ministers of God are doing.
Moral appeal as your land that should belong to you.
We don't know the things that you are practicing in the streets where God sees you.
Kilo Asili.
What happens?
You look for the Lord Jesus.
I thank Jesus.
Thank you,
that Jesus met with my life. I was invited to a church. The church called Apostolic Faith. I was invited to that place. And they called them the will, the
prayer.
They were giving a sermon in the evening time like this.
Oh, she said,
There is no way you can see them or you invite them to any crusade or revival or to a mountain like this. If you just invite them, they will tell you that they have their own program that they are serving.
Me also, I want to hear what you see by you.
I'm not talking about those ones that they are understanding are being
looked for. I want to know the law.
Those ones that their insights are being
looked for. Oh, I'm going to hear what
that the battle is waiting for against them.
Oh, my fish, I'm going to hear what
that they have perfection is already. That they can differentiate between word and prayer.
Legacy, what was it? Pemekeji, God of balance, you God of proper
awareness. Therefore, let me tell you the truth, and they should wear it very well. It should be equal.
What
happened? I thank God today. It was that church that Jesus saved my soul
back.
It was this church that I received the
sacrifice.
It was that church that I've been empowered with the power of
God.
But what happened to me? What happened to me? How did I die?
I
need four people that are good in Bible reading.
That
are good in the Yoruba people.
Baba Mika Yoruba.
That we reach in Yoruba Bible.
Joke niye.
That person.
We lost the microphone.
Go to the mic stand.
Kenny Kenny.
The first fellow.
Baba Mika Iwe Ifio Ori Kenny Efe Kenny Siketa.
Revelation 1 verse 1 to 3.
I'll tell you anything.
Anybody that has talking to you.
Yes.
If you want to get to Christy, I send you a lot. What's your name? What's it in your last year? I'm getting it. Two to Anu, then I share it. And it's your year or long. I tell you, Jesus Christ,
yes.
At the young Bobo Tori,
yes.
On Bukuni and it's your car. At the Amos young Boros, so tell it. Joking Bank on one, it's your cousin Remo. We told you Baku Sidede.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
And the Kitty.
The second fellow.
If you
are. Revelation.
Only Kitty.
When they ask you to pray for your sick, you
should only come back. That's all right.
If they ask you to pray and pick up your bag, you run away. It means that you come to this world to
spectate.
You are not a child of God. What happened to me? After I completed my domestic work, I
follow
in that work that I'm doing. In that my room where I was. I was on my bed there. I was listening to a cassette then. I had a fellow I brought the
cassette. I did the house where this brother that I borrowed the cassette from.
The ministers of God, which we traveled together to that city, the village. I took them there and I asked of that brother. The people, the labor said that he has went back to his village. What happened? I was listening to a song.
Everything
was
bad.
And the cassette I borrowed from this brother.
I want to call him.
The people that sang it.
I voice of the cross.
I will call them all available. And I listen to their music. And the one that I listen to in their
music.
I don't knew that the God wants to use it for my life. I don't know that that was the song that we listened to. do that to the end of my life.
Mi o mo wipe iku ti wa nitosi.
I don't know that death is already near me.
Mi o mo wipe orin ti mo ma so keya ye.
I know not that that will be the last thing that I will see.
Igba ti mo nko orin.
When I was listening to this song, I really very well.
Ori ti mo gbolo lo ojo
yi. The song I heard that day.
Teko fun.
Let me sing it for you.
Teko fun.
Let me sing it for you.
Ori yi.
The song.
I told you
that that was the last song that I will hear.
My God,
hear me very well.
Yes. How do you want to talk about
you? We know the kind of song you will sing at the end of your life.
My God,
hear me very well.
What did you say?
The day that I'm talking about.
If not the
mercy of God. If not the mercy of God.
Oh,
I would have been in a fire now.
Oh,
fire. That I would have been.
And you know,
children of God.
Every day.
Be prepared.
I'm
praying very well tonight.
Surely.
You see? Why that I'm talking to you?
Come
you
see that in you.
My heart is not with you again.
And what I'm telling you now, I'm just trying to tell it to
where Jesus wants me to say it.
I'm just staying with my people where you
let guess.
Could you pay?
I'm just telling you so that you can know that my spirit is not with you, in your lips here. Because 2 days ago I got it, so now that I close my eyes, I can see my form on the level that you can know. You can understand this one that my spirit is no longer in this form. After I hear this song,
Lord, you put me
down. Oh my God, where I lay down?
You be too close.
Where I lay down?
Lord, you beg
me. On my bed.
Who makes you run?
I was pondering.
Taking back
tomorrow. That if I die today.
Kishola mo.
Not tomorrow again.
Every kilo
kuma. I will not die again.
Who makes you run?
As I was pondering.
Who makes you run?
Hear me very well.
It's on my road to success.
Do you know the last statement you will utter?
Did
you know the kind of selfie that you will take out?
Did you know the last
message you will listen?
Did you know the last
word you will hear?
Show more on what you don't care.
Did you know the last one that you will climb?
Did you know the last muscle you
will tell? Show more what you don't care.
Did you know the last
garment you will wear?
Did you know the last
journey you will embark? As I was pondering,
the
spirit that dwells in this container is not born again. It is not the flesh that is born again.
It is
the flesh that doesn't allow you to give your life to
Jesus.
Flesh is still telling you that you are
out of prayer. But the inner
spirit in you telling you that it's ready.
Why don't you give
the spirit to accept Jesus for Canada to take you to to hell.
Níbi tí mo wà yìí.
Here I was.
Níbi tí mo ti ronú.
Here I was pondering.
Lẹ́sẹ̀ kan náà.
Instead that.
Mo kọ̀ ní pé mi ò lè mí.
I said I could not breathe again.
Ẹ̀mí tó lú àfi sínú agbára.
The spirit don't break in this body.
Ẹ̀mí kan jáde tú.
The spirit just came out.
Bí ẹ̀mí ṣe jáde nínú agbára.
As the spirit came out of the body.
Agbára mi mìíràn wà ní wẹ́tú.
Another body was at my front.
Ẹ̀mí tó jáde nínú agbára.
The spirit had come out of the body.
Wọ́n kọ̀ ló lú agbára
tó àwọn ọdún. Ẹ̀mí tó jáde nínú agbára. Ẹ̀yin ènìyàn
Ọlọ́run.
People of God.
Lẹ́sẹ̀kẹsẹ̀.
Ọkọ̀
sẹ́yìn bá.
I just look back.
Òkú ara mi ni mò ń wò lóyún
pé. I behold my thoughts on the
head. Ẹyẹ ẹ̀dá ìgbà mi.
People listening to
me. Lẹ́sẹ̀kẹsẹ̀.
Instanta.
Mo ti gbàgbé ayé.
I forgot the word.
Lẹ́sẹ̀kẹsẹ̀.
Instanta.
Mi ò rántí ènìyàn
mọ́. I don't remember my name.
Mo ti ẹ̀ka sí pé mo ti lo ilé ayé
rí. It's been occurred to me that I spent
a lot of time.
I forgot the batman.
Sọ mi dada.
Hear me
now. Ayé tó ń wò yìí.
This role you are
living now. Ìjọba ọba kú.
He said you gave up your
home. Mo mọ̀
bí pé. No, we know.
Tàbí ìlú tàbí wípé ọjọ́ kan ló lo ayé mọ́.
It will apply to you that as if you spent a day in the world.
Lẹ́sẹ̀kẹsẹ̀.
Instanta.
Ṣé ẹ̀mí mi jáde?
That the spirit came out.
Tí mò ń wò kọ ara
mi. I was looking at my
clock. Kúpa ibi ni tí mò ń wò yìí.
The concept I was beyond.
Kìnní kan mọ̀ bí ẹ̀jẹ̀ mi
sọ́kì. Something lifted my feet.
Ẹsẹ̀ mi wà ló fún
mi. I was investigating.
Mo ti ń wò kọ ara mi.
I was looking at my clock.
Bí mo ṣe ń wò
ó. As I was looking.
Ẹ gbọ́ mi dáadáa.
Ṣé ẹni bẹ́ẹ̀ rọ?
Mo kọ̀ rí wípé.
I saw
that.
I just bought.
Mo kọ bára nínú yàrá
kan. I made myself in a room.
Yàrá tí mo bára
mi. In that room I met myself.
Èmi kan ni mo wà
bẹ́ẹ̀. I was left alone there.
Yàrá yìí.
This room.
Kò ní wíńdò.
Have no window.
Ṣùgbọ́n ẹnu ọ̀nà kan wà níwájú.
But an entrance was before me.
Ẹnu ọ̀nà yìí.
This entrance.
Ilẹ̀kùn gíláàsì mo wà
bẹ́ẹ̀. It was made of sliding glass.
Oníwọ́wọ́ yẹn ni.
It was the one they drew.
Sliding door yẹn ni.
It is, was a diamond
door. Kò ní kọ́kọ́rọ́.
As no key.
Kò ní ìkọ́rọ́.
As no handle.
Fúnra alẹ̀kùn yẹn ló ṣí.
Ènìyàn
tó jáde.
Before people somebody can come out.
Bí mo ṣe wo lẹ̀kùn yìí.
And I was looking at
people. Kò pé ìṣẹ́jú méjì sí mẹ́ta.
Wọ́n sọ tó tú ọ̀tún
mi. Wọ́n kọ̀ tó sí.
I like that.
Lẹ̀kùn yẹn ṣí fún
ara. Ìfẹ́ wọn kúndùn báyìí sọ.
Láti inú ìyàrá yẹn.
Right from that
room. Tí wọ́n máa jáde
síta. That I came out.
Mo kọ̀ bára mi.
I met myself.
Nínú níwá ní ibi ìtẹ́ ìdájọ́.
At the seat of judgment.
Ibi ìtẹ́ ìdájọ́ ni mo bára.
At the seat of judgment.
Èyí tẹ́ ń gbà mí tẹ́tí sílẹ̀
o.
Má wo ìṣẹ̀lẹ̀ tó ṣẹlẹ̀ lọ́wọ́ báyìí o.
Don't look at what is happening right now.
Ó sọ kójú pa ẹ́ ju pé kò jóná nínú ọ̀rọ̀.
It is better for you that you soak for rain for you to burn
in the fire. Wọ́n yàgò tó wà nínú ọ̀rọ̀ àgbáàdì. Àwọn gbàdúrà pé kí irú òjò bẹ́ẹ̀ kó fẹ́ sí wọn
lára. Because the people in that fire na their pain that they rain like
bẹ̀rẹ̀.
The judgment come
in. Láti fi ọmọ ọdún mẹ́rin.
From a child of age 4.
Ọmọ ọdún mẹ́rin.
A child of age
4. Ìjọba sọ pé ọmọ ọdún márùn-ún.
Not to talk about a child of 5.
Ìjọba sọ pé ọmọ ọdún mẹ́fà.
A child of 6 years
old. Ìjọba sọ pé ọmọ ọdún méjì.
Not to talk about a child of
7 years
old. A child of 8 years
old. Ìjọba sọ pé ọmọ ọdún méjì.
A child of 20 years old. Ṣé
ìfà wà á sùn fúnpẹ́ fà yẹ fún Jésù?
If you don't preach to that child that you
need to
die for Jesus, if you die.
Láì ní Jésù.
Without Jesus.
Ọ̀run àpáàdì ni.
He will land in that fire.
Níbi ìdájọ́
yìí. At this place of judgment.
Sọ mi dáadáa.
Hear me very well.
Àwọn ilé ka Bíbélì.
We won't be able to read.
Ìwọ̀n wa délé.
Ìwọ̀n yìí
fún mi. Lọ́tọ̀ ẹsẹ̀ Bíbélì.
Àgbà rí bí ìwọ̀n
ilé ka Bíbélì.
We won't be able to read. Ìwọ̀n wa délé. Ìwọ̀n
yìí fún mi.
Àgbà rí bí ìwọ̀n
ilé. Nínú ìwé ìfihàn.
At the place of the
book of. Orí ogun.
Revelation.
Ìwé ìfihàn.
Book of Revelation.
Orí ogun.
Chapter 20.
Ẹsẹ̀ ìkọkànlá ìkejìlá àti ìkẹ́ ìgbógun.
Verse 11:12-15.
Ó ní mo fi ilé ìwé àti àjà.
The man has been the younger
man. Ní ìdájọ́.
At the place of
judgment. Ní ìdájọ́.
At the place of judgment.
Bọ́mi dáadáa.
Hear me very well.
Kí a sọ fún ọmọ rẹ lára dáadáa.
Cover your child very well.
Bọ́mi dáadáa.
Hear me very well.
Níbi tá a wá wà yìí.
Here we are.
Níwájú wa.
And I'm from.
Àwọn angẹ́lì méjì ló wà bẹ́ẹ̀.
We have 2 angels there.
Angẹ́lì méjì ló wà bẹ́ẹ̀ yìí.
Two angels that are there.
Ọ̀kan wà ní ọwọ́ ọ̀tún.
One was at the right.
Ọ̀kan wà ní ọwọ́ òsì.
The other one was at the left hand.
Ìyókù wà ní ọwọ́ òtún.
The one that was at the right hand.
I'm going to go to the hospital. Your secrets will be
a
fun.
Give me
a
job, I see you.
I'm depressed.